Lieutenant Horn, Imperial Intelligence. I have orders to act as your liaison. I've prepared a briefing, should you require it.
Start from the beginning. I haven't been given a lot of details.
This is Zael Barrows. After helping break the Mandalorian blockade during the war, the Republic offered him considerable latitude to plague the Empire.
Only suckers took them up on that privateer racket. There's no profit in chasing Sith warships.
Then, after the Treaty of Coruscant, the Republic retained him as their unofficial ferryman to Belsavis.
You have a location for Barrow's ship?
We observed his freighter land on Belsavis before our forces invaded. No vessels larger than a shuttle have been spotted leaving the surface. Belsavis is a remote ice ball with minimal natural resources, the perfect place to keep things you'd rather forget. Which is why the Republic has constructed a substantial prison fortress here to hide away their undesirables.
I'm not looking to lay siege. What are our options?
Our landers can insert you into the Republic fortifications relatively near the last known location of Barrows' vessel.
Get me on the ground, Lieutenant.
It will be absolute pandemonium, planetside. This is my direct holo frequency. I am on call, should you need me.
Not often I find myself breaking into prisons, shall we?
What is it, Mako? I just touched down.
I've been combing through the Imperial's network since we docked. After cross-referencing their records with data on the Holonet, I hit pay dirt. Surprise, surprise. There are a lot of people locked up on Belsavis with outstanding bounties.
I'll keep an eye out for the targets of opportunity.
Most aren't worth much, so I narrowed it down to the best payout. The gang of bandits who heisted a major shipment from the exchange. This one's all or nothing, so here's the complete list. Oh, and don't worry about dragging them back. These creeps are wanted dead.
Sounds like lover boys coming back. Ain't you gonna welcome them home? Hey, Zael! I like your plaything! Maybe I'll keep her a while! You ain't Zael?
Who's that, Jumaga?
Tell me where he's hiding. I'm gonna crush Curly here like a bug.
I'd like to know the same thing. Who's the woman?
Zael's little girlfriend. Wanna kill her. But she's the only one left who can rat him out.
You can just shoot me. I'm not telling you anything.
Talk to me, or talk to the Hauk. Who'd you rather find your boyfriend?
Please, don't kill him. You don't know him. He's a good guy. Too good. I wanted to leave when the first siren sounded. Zael insisted we stay to help evacuate if things got too bad. Too bad. Understatement of the year.
Looks like that didn't go to plan.
The central power plant failed, and the hangar doors are closed. Even our ship can't put out enough juice to open them. We're trapped. Zael stormed off after some argument with the Warden. Said he had unfinished business. He took M30B to get the central power plant back online. Said not to wait for him. That's all I know.
Don't let me find out you've been forgetful.
I can go?
You ain't going nowhere, girlie. Your boy's gonna hear all about how you died before I kill him.
Back off, freak, or I'll get nasty.
You wanna be next?
Last chance. Let her go.
Lucky I ain't got time to peel you out of that can. Run, girlie. But when I find you, I'm gonna see how much you can scream before your lungs go.
Trooper to the booster. Woo, Grand Champion to the donkey!
of you. Scared of you.
We got trouble.
Just have a thought in my mind.
Cut it a little close there, Em. Nice trap, you. I'd kinda hope the first time I met you, it'd be captaining your one-way trip to lockup.
Give up before you get yourself hurt.
I've been in better positions, but I like you right where you are at the moment.
He's got one answer to everything.
Friend of yours? Hate to disappoint, but even your thick skull won't break through this force field.
What are you standing around for? Let's blast this place to pieces!
It'd take detonite charges to breach these walls.
Then blast the generators! Soon as this field drops, me and Zael are gonna get reacquainted.
It's lights out, Zael.
Dirty rock!
What happened to Barrows?
A rat scurried down this little hole while you were taking a sweet time wrecking the place! Tin Can wouldn't give up where he was going. Guess I broke it.
It'd be in better shape if it fell from orbit.
Yeah? Wait till you see what I do to its boss. I got an idea how to keep this heap talking. There's lots more junk like this thing, walking around keeping the runts in line. They get built to the plant deeper in. If there's parts to hotwire this trash, then shock some answers out of it.
Not the worst idea I've ever heard.
Course it ain't. Place is inside max lockup. Ain't getting in there without some major boom-booms. And I only got this dinky piece. You blast the place up. I'll haul this junk over and grab us a couple of tech heads on the way. Deal?
Let's get down to it.
Come on, come on. Got you right where we want you now.
Smelled something burning. Found us a couple of volunteers.
You can't be serious. You want us to try and fix this? There's hardly anything here worth salvaging.
I only need to get inside its head. Find me something telling me where this man is going.
I think we can handle that. Dean, grab a diagnostic pad and a hollow emitter. This might take a little while.
done all we can. If the Imperials want those prisoners, they'll have to crack them out of the tomb. It's out of our hands now. You can evacuate, Warden, but I spent too many years putting those fiends away to let it all be for nothing. Come on, Em. We're heading to the tomb.
What's this tomb they're talking about?
I didn't bust all the way out of Max to miss my shot at that twerp!
If the Empire has a plan for getting in the tomb, I know someone who can clue us in. My target's last known destination is something the locals are calling the Tomb. What can you tell me?
Unfortunately, everything we know about the Tomb comes from the Republic's limited records. It appears that most of the interaction the Republic had was with the Tomb's custodial droids, and only samples were normally allowed to enter.
Would presenting myself to the custodians be an option?
The droids retreated inside the tomb when Operations Group 1 and 2 forced their way through. All contact has been lost. Commander Grang is in charge of gaining re-entry to the tomb. He'll be able to give you the current situation. However you get through, if you can reach these coordinates, contact me. I'll bring you up to speed on any discoveries.
I'm coming along. I ain't been waiting this long for someone else to have the pleasure of killing Zale. You get me that twerp, I show you where the law hides all the contraband on this rock. Deal?
I'll do it, against my better judgment.
A friend takes a hike too, in case you're thinking you can pull something.
Suits me just fine.
Don't get too comfy, I might need you.
That'll be the day. I'll keep my calm handy.
Position. What have you got for me?
Analysis of data from the custodians is coming slowly, but I believe we found a solid lead. The bulk of the samples taken recently appear to have been interred in a vault we are designating Block 44. The majority of the Imperial prisoners have likely been taken there, making it the probable destination for your target.
Where can I find Block 44?
These coordinates are based on our analysis of the tomb's schematics, but that's as much as I know. If Barrows is sighted elsewhere, you'll be the first to know. Horn out.
How did you... You are good. Nobody shoot. Truce! Look, We could settle our differences. But not right here. I have to stop the Empire.
I'm not buying whatever it is you're selling.
We've got you outgunned. If you want to fight, I can give it to you. You help us foil their rescue. Permanently. And I'll go quietly.
I try not to bite the hand that feeds me.
Can't blame a guy for trying.
Fan out!
You're mine now! Runt!
I was so close. So close!
I would know who you are and how it is you came to our rescue.
Darth Tormund hired me to deal with Captain Zael Barrows. Him.
Your master has my thanks. He will hear of your contribution to our cause. I am Lord Andreos Thos. We are what remains of Operations Group 1. Have our forces been able to free the Dread Masters?
They're stretching their legs as we speak.
Good. I will continue my attempts to free these prisoners. Carry on with your business, but stay out of my way.
Been thinking about this since you dumped me on this rock, Sailor Boy. Got it all worked out how you're gonna go.
Aren't you gonna do something? You came here for me. What about your bounty?
Never said I had to take you alive.
No. Please, no. No!
Corpse is yours. I got all the fun I'm gonna out of it.
You're too kind.
You ain't so bad for a runt. You got style. I figured joining up with you is my best shot of getting off of this rock. What you say? I'll kill for you.
I always wanted my own attack dog.
Real funny. Let's get the stash I was talking about and blow this joint. There. Watch my back. Grab everything! Let's go!
You here to take Barrows off my hands?
I noted your return. I figured it was safe to assume you were successful, given your reputation. I prepared a report of your success for Darth Tormund. I have your compensation right here.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Lieutenant.
Likewise. I admit that I assumed your reputation exaggerated. I see I was mistaken. I must return to my duties. Again, a pleasure.
Everybody, front and center.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's that creep doing here?
What's the matter, girlie? Scared?
Keep the squabbling to yourselves. I suggest everyone get acquainted.
I'm scared. Don't forget it.
Whatever, creep.
This thing begging for a treat?
Scadge. Don't you worry, I've got it committed to memory.
Are we done?
Tormund still has a target for us to deal with.
You've been a busy boy. Too busy. You should spend more time with your loved ones before they're gone. I'm extending you an invitation. An opportunity to appreciate what you have before you lose it. But if the boy's less close to you than we thought, it really doesn't matter. There'll be plenty of other opportunities for us to meet. If you want a chance to say goodbye, come to Hoth. We won't wait long.
Torian, we've got to save him.
Your boyfriend's gonna be just fine.
I can't lose anyone else. I just can't. So what are we gonna do?
Set a course for Hoth.
Right. Let's do this. Got a few minutes? Maybe you could give me a few pointers on my pistol technique.
Doesn't hurt to get some practice in.
Won't take long, I promise. Because actually, I just wanted to show off. I've got a new shot, and I can't wait for you to see it. In fact, I'm sort of looking forward to seeing it in action myself. So what do you think?
Ought to try it out on a real target, I think.
Couldn't have suggested better myself. Let's move. I kind of want to shoot something now.
The digs ain't much to look at. At least it's roomy. What do you do for fun in this dump?
You're here to work. How you occupy your off time is your own problem.
Gonna be your problem real soon. On the inside, I got bored. Somebody got stabbed. That'll keep me busy.
Stick with me and you won't be short on targets.
That's more like it.